My friend has a background story. He did the online business before. So that's where he kind of started. We were all about doing lots of auditions. So we kind of had some space to do. I was kind of on the budget. So we didn't realize the space and stuff that were expensive. So we got here and we got an offer from some stuff. It's kind of going into expertise now. I have a lot of people that did it. I think we're going to do a lot of stuff. It's cheap stuff and stuff like that. So it's just really cool. I'm studying in the class.
High school, when I'm in the world, like the next day I go to
that's me to say, wait, it's really about your client on the road, or it's something something, you know, on the next. So, those are things I realize that, you know, that's life. You know, people can say what they want, and you guys are doing things. But whatever happens, just, you know, enjoy your life. Do what makes you happy, because you can change your view on the living. Like you guys, think about maybe you start posting your blogs, if you have a penthouse, you have a moment, you may not pick up in a moment, of course, it will frustrate everybody, so it's nice to know that no matter what happens, there will always be people who support you, and you should also believe inside that you enjoy what you do. Because if you don't have a lot of money, you have a lot. Everybody is making their comments on the back. That's pretty much it. I hope it can relate to you guys as well. Thank you.
How about me from you? Since I've been to the door, I was part of the average enjoy what you have. There's a lot of things that I have that I really took for granted, but you know, whenever you want to stay focused and be kind of always possible. Life really not easy. You know, you're gonna face adversity, you're gonna go through ups and downs, but no matter what happens, you have to be grateful for that. And you see a lot of people out there who would die for what you have. So that's how I think about it. I know what you have to do. Be grateful for what you do.
What I learned from them is, as I said, most of us are parents. We are parents that we always we always have to want to cook. But there are times that we should be something else. Because there are things around that they need to know that they are not to the people. So it doesn't really be good, but most of you are going to be. Like, if you go to the work, you want them to play in the space. So, then we brought on some guys for the space. So, obviously, these are the natural kids. And then, they gave me a reminder for you. I just asked him what to do, how to fix the space, and then, the system. And then later on, we told you that we don't have to play anymore. So, you know, anything that you want to do is important.